Hi there, welcome to the short video on how to set up the Viva Wallet Smart Checkout plugin on your Shopify store. Firstly, log in to your Shopify store as an administrator. From the left menu, select Settings. And then, from the left menu, select Payments. In the Supported Payment Method box, select Add Payment Methods. Select Search by Provider and start typing Viva Wallet Smart Checkout. Select the plugin and click Activate. At the bottom of the page, you can find the Account Status box. Select Connect. Shopify displays a prompt for you. Select Install App and Shopify will redirect you to a configuration page. You have the option to insert your live or demo Shopify Smart Checkout credentials from your Viva Wallet account. If you want to receive real payments, log in to your live Viva Wallet account. If you want to make test payments, log in to your demo Viva Wallet account. Once you're logged in, select Settings and then API Access. In your API Access menu, scroll down until you find Shopify Smart Checkout Credentials. Select Generate a pair of credentials and make a copy of these credentials. Note that for the purpose of this video, we use demo Shopify Smart Checkout Credentials. With demo credentials on the Shopify admin page later in the installation process, the test mode will be enabled. Back to the configuration page, fill in your credentials accordingly and click Next. A new field will appear to select a source code. If there is no source code in your Viva Wallet account, then the Shopify application will automatically create a new one for you. When you complete the form, select Submit. And then select Return to Shopify Admin. In this page, you need to select your desired payment methods. Note that in order to enable certain payment methods, it is not enough to enable them on Shopify. You first need to enable them on your Viva Wallet account. For further instructions about how to manage your payment methods, please refer to our developer portal on our website. At the bottom of the page, you can find the test mode box. As we used demo Shopify Smart Checkout credentials for test payments, the test mode is enabled. If you want to use your live Shopify Smart Checkout credentials for real payments, make sure the test mode is not enabled. Finally, click Activate Viva Wallet Smart Checkout. The installation is completed. Now you can proceed to receive payments. Thank you for your time.